Like a wolf, this German Shepherd can reach 35 miles per hour and can happily cover 50 miles in a day. Blanketed with fur from head to paws, he's perfectly insulated against the cold. But when things really hot up, he can only sweat through his foot pads. Instead, he uses his tongue to lose heat by evaporation. As its blood vessels dilate, the tongue extends and swells. Panting cools the hot blood even faster. Thermal imagery shows where all the heat escapes and how no heat is lost through his thick coat of fur. With a pet so geared for a life-chasing prey, it's hardly surprising they're sometimes so difficult to control.